Hi guys, welcome back to Quick Tips. And today we are here back with our new video in which we'll tell you how you can disable pre-install application in Redmi Note 4, Redmi Note 3. Okay, earlier we have already made a video on this, in which we were using Play Store to disable the pre-installed application. However, that is no more working. So what we will do, we'll install a small application which is called Quick Shortcut Maker. Alright. So just go to Play Store and install this application. I have already installed this application, so I will just launch this. Okay, so click on Quick Shortcut Maker. Alright. So when you open this application, you will see all the application installed in your machine will be listed over there. Alright. So in search bar, just search for installed. Okay. Installed. Here we go. So you will see an option called settings, com.android.settings. Just click on that and you will see multiple options over there. Just click on second one in which it is written installed apps. Alright. Okay. So when you click on second one, you will see an option called try. Just click on try. And now all the application in your phone will be listed over here. So you can disable any application, the pre-installed application. I don't think that though you will be able to disable the MI application, but yeah, sure, other than MI application, some Google application you can disable. For example, I want to disable Duo app which is by Google. So I will click on that and you will see an option disable and force stop. Just click on disable. It will ask for the confirmation and just click on that. Alright. And here we go. Google Duo is disabled. Okay. You can also enable from here as well. For example, I want to enable the Google Drive. Just click on enable. It is enabled. You can, go back and disable whatever you want. You can just do it from this app. I hope this video will help you in disabling the pre-installed application. If you have any question, you can just comment below. Please do not forget to like and share and also subscribe to our channel. I hope this video helped you. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.